So a warm week ahead of us. We're talking about a chance of showers pretty much each and every day. Really think of the dry days are going to be Tuesday and Wednesday of this week. And then we have another front that's going to move through late week. That's going to give us some better rain chances both Thursday and Friday. Should be clearing out, though, for the weekend. Temperatures, though, remaining above average in the mid to upper 80s.